Let's try this. Well, that didn't work out. I got the life. Yeah. Okay, I know what I did. I didn't do the stupid belly flop slide I was doing before. So I got to those turns at 17 seconds to 18. So I know what to do right this time. Ironically enough, I did this much simpler than the stupid cap mission I was just doing to get the star for cap. Because that was giving me a pain about a month ago, because I made a second file so I could play this game for myself. Yeah! Yes! That is how you do it. Do not grab that star! It's gonna be extremely mad!
Here we go!
Okay. Continue what we had in time. Okay. And then there is one more star in here that I need to get. Okay, let's see if I can get to that island from here, because it is possible, I know it is. I did it before one time. Not like that though. Oh no, chomp, 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 don't you down! Good boy. Wait, I have to do something. I have to do something. Thanks, Michelle! Darn it! Ow. Yay! No, okay. How about this? And that was pretty simple. I can never hit this star. Oh, we're so close.
Here we go!
I'm okay. I think that one thing will be... Okay, I have time to do one more level, so let's try to go... that's a 3. That's a 2 over there, correct? Does that say 2? No, that's a 3. Okay. Okay, I didn't want to go here. No! No, ignore that! Ignore that! That's not there! We don't know what's behind that door! It's this place we want to go to. golf. Are you using the cap blocks? You really should, you know. To make them solid so you can break them, you have to press the colored cap switches in the castle's hitting courses. You'll find the hitting courses only after regaining some of the power stars. The cap blocks are a big help. Red for the wing cap, green for the metal cap, blue for the vanish cap. I don't think I've ever... I owned this game on the N64 at one time, and I don't think me nor my brother ever found the vanish cap. The names of the stars are also hints for finding them. They are displayed at the beginning of each course. You can collect the stars in any order. You won't find some stars, enemies, or items unless you select a specific star. After you collect some stars, you can try another course. We're all waiting for your help. Cool. Appeal! I said appeal! There we go. And this is a simple mission. How simple, you might ask? Just swim around and get the red coins. And give me this coin. This coin. And lastly, give me this coin. Yay! Fish, you're in the way! No, we didn't get to see the glory of the stall! You fish! Oh well. Here we go! And that will conclude... Yeah, that will conclude my session with Mario. So next time I come back to this, hopefully Wolf Cube will be back with me. So until then, thank you for watching. Goodbye, everyone.